You asked me if I had to pick what would my favorite flower be, and as for my response, I thought about it very carefully. I want for tulips. I already have those. I'd want a silver wedding band. So, baby, not marigolds. I don't need a buttercup to know that I have luck. I got you, and I'm hydrated and healthy. So, forget the IV. Black-eyed Susans remind me of a bull. I once knew. And while we're on the subject, let's cross off pansies too. So yeah, roses really are red, and violets are so very blue. But you can forget about the bouquet, 'cause no matter what day, it's true. Pick you. You'd make me think we're a was if you got begonias. I got a loud mouth but no green thumb, so I hate keeping mum. I don't mind la 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 lilacs, but I'd rather stay honest. I won't ever, and we can save Orchid as a future endeavor. And while we're on the subject of family trees, let's add to the list baby's breath and poppies. And I don't like words that I can't spell, so that means rhododendrons are incontrovertibly out as well. So yeah, roses really are red, and violets are so very blue. But you can forget about the bouquet, 'cause no matter what day, it's true. I'd always pick you. I don't like sweet pea or Brussels sprout. Carnations are automatically out. I like the hill, not so much the valley. So let's add Lily to the tally. And Queen Anne can keep her lace. It was for Cynthia. Anyways, I got two sisters, not two bros from my paps. And eight of us was taken by the Von Trapps. The bird of paradise can stay in his tree and take the snapdragon with it, 'cause they ain't for me. The guy who named sunflowers had his physics askew, because we'd all explode if the sun ever grew. But yeah, roses really.